great sin. In 11 age, your father returned. Then when he died, your house was burned. During that time, you were carrying more sin. How can a leader commit such a great sin? After Hadrass, all the law became ill, crying for his family so shrill. Upon his departition, he said, "Peace be upon you from his bed." Then the angels cried out in the seven layers of Allah's heaven. In 11 AH, your father returns. Then when he died, your house was burnt. During that time, you were carrying more sin. How can a leader commit such a great sin? In 11 AH, your father returned. Then when he died, your house was burnt. During that time, you were carrying more sin. How can a leader commit such a great sin? After his death, you cried for so long. Stayed silent, although you weren't in the wrong. During Sakifa, you were neglected. And the caliphate tried to rid all of Islam, burning down your door. On Ahlul Bayt they had waged a war. In 11 AH your father returned. Then when he died, your house was burned. During that time, you were carrying more sin. How can a leader commit such a great sin? In 11 AH, your father returned. Then when he died, your house was burnt. During that time, you were carrying more sin. How can a leader commit such a great sin? When you were injured, you lost the baby, and your house was burned down by the caliph. After this event, you were injured. For many days, the pain still lingered. Then you left this world without Hassanain. Buried at night, your legacy will remain. In 11 AH, your father returned. Then when he died, your house was burned. During that time, you were carrying more sin. How can a leader commit such a great sin? In 11 AH, your father returned. Then when he died, your house was burned. During that time, you were carrying more sin. How can a leader commit such a great sin?